Oi, eu sou Luciana, da Street Smart Brazil, and I'm here with one more video lesson. I'm preparing for my upcoming trip to Brazil, and yes, I'm going next week. And I thought that my to-do list would provide good examples of how we use the verb to need, when you need something or you need to do something. The verb to need in Portuguese is precisar. Precisar. The verb precisar does not require any preposition when it is followed by another verb in the infinitive. For example, the way I say I need to cash money for the trip is eu preciso tirar dinheiro para a viagem. Eu preciso tirar dinheiro para a viagem. And there you go, that's a good expression for you to learn, to cash money. We say tirar dinheiro. Let's see another example of the verb precisar without any prepositions. I need to buy a new bikini as soon as I get to Brazil. Here's how I say it. Preciso comprar biquíni novo assim que chegar ao Brasil. Preciso comprar biquíni novo assim que chegar ao Brasil. Another good expression for you. Assim que, as soon as. Another example of the verb precisar. We need to buy gifts for my family. A gente precisa comprar presentes para minha família. A gente precisa comprar presentes para minha família. Now, when you use the verb precisar followed by a noun, then you need the preposition de or one of its contractions. For example, if I want to say, I need cash for the trip. And compare these examples with the ones we've seen before. I need cash for the trip. Eu preciso de dinheiro para a viagem. Eu preciso de dinheiro para a viagem. Another example. I need a new bikini as soon as I get to Brazil. Eu preciso de biquíni novo assim que chegar ao Brasil. Eu preciso de biquíni novo assim que chegar ao Brasil. One more. We need gifts for my family. A gente precisa de presentes para minha família. A gente precisa de presentes para minha família. Let's see a few examples using the contractions of the preposition de. If I want to say, Mariana needs this book. Mariana precisa deste livro. Mariana precisa deste livro. Do you need those magazines? Você precisa daquelas revistas? Você precisa daquelas revistas? One more example. I need your phone number. Preciso do seu número de telefone. Preciso do seu número de telefone. Let's see one more. Where is the dictionary? I need it. Cadê o dicionário? Estou precisando dele. Cadê o dicionário? Estou precisando dele. Awesome! Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have fun practicing your Portuguese. And now that you learned how to say that you need things, you need to go and practice your Portuguese. Thank you again for watching. Visit my blog at streetsmartbrazil.com. And I'll see you soon. Tchau!